So, explore the bits. This looks like a combat mission. Combat quest. To the right.
Yeah.
place, the big of this place, the big of one keg closer to the lock. There's a lock door. There's a lock door. What did you find within the runny-eyed horde pits? Well, I recollected several stone blocks with goblish writing. Ah, I can see why you chose these particular blocks. They each contain a candle crown pictograph, clearly referring to Brell. But now to see how much it said about Volga. You can read them? I am able to discern the meaning behind the pictographs and symbols which make up the written goblish language, much thanks to Pearl Honeywine, a creature behaviorist, and... Oh my! What is it? What do they say? The story contained does mention the Titans, but it did not reveal Volgan as the other deity that helped Brell defeat them. Volgan was their... What? Here, I have translated what I can for you. This certainly requires further study. Thank you for your help, Vodk. You're welcome. True. Goblish stones, a translation. I'm guessing this might continue on to another quest next. Big boom keg. Does it do anything then? Checking the wiki and see what it says here for new in 2014. Beer tokens, new recipes, new quests that ask you to investigate noises in the basement. Did that. Valen Cobblesort will now sell you new Brewday themed items for both coin and beer tokens. Although you are not directed to find someone to translate the book, if you completed Black Swill for Black Swell in previous years, the quest Deep Within Hammer Hall is repeatable by talking to with the sighing sister Belgara in the pilot outpost of the Bushwalkers. I don't remember if I ever did that on this character or not. Doesn't tell me what the big boom keg does. Not much for answers. Didn't even mention. Look up the quest by name. I just want to know, well, of course the big boom keg doesn't really, isn't listed, just doesn't say anything, it's an empty page. I don't know, what, why would I want a book? I'll just sit there in my home. Should I buy the big boom keg? Hopefully it does something rather than just sit there and look nice. Now to the theorize.